Hello, hello, hello. Yes, we are live again. I know we were just live, but we're live again. Not ready to sleep quite yet. Saw this. Someone gave me this game, and I want to check it out. This will be my first look. It's been out for a while. It's kind of early access stages right now for this game. I don't think it's on full release yet. I think it's still on early access. You can get it, though, on Steam for early access and help them perfect it, I believe. But it's kind of like a role play thing for fire, EMS, and police. So we're going to check it out for the first time together here. I'm going to load in and see what it's all about. Looks like there are mods now available for it. This is the newest update. So a lot of people can make mods. You can bring in different vehicles and stuff into the game now. So yeah, we're going to check it out. We're going to try a single player mode though. I'm going to increase the vehicles here to at least 20. So at least increase those to 20. Let's increase these. I think the max is 12. Leave it on low, fuel consumption low. And let's start it. Yeah, it's been out for a while, but this is my first look. So. Welcome, B-Seth. Good to see you back. But yeah, so let's go ahead and I'm going to start and hop in here. We're going to be some police. We're going to see how this goes. Like I said, I've never used this game. I've never done anything with it. This will be my first time. We're going to learn it together. I don't know if you like it or not, B-Seth, but it looked interesting. Someone gave this game, so we're going to try it out. All right, so we're going to role play police. And, you know, we won't start off in the major city. Let's start off here in the COD Town Police Department. Start off kind of small. So we are male. Let's change what we look like here. It could be, we'll go with 3. Do we want a hat? Maybe. Go with a Santa hat. No, yeah, we'll go Santa hat because, you know, it is Christmas. We'll go with some shades. And there we go. We'll hit done. So yeah, like I said, this is my first look. Never have I done anything with this game before, so don't judge me if I don't know exactly what I'm doing to start here. This is sandbox mode, I guess. I'm not entirely sure. Aggressive driver, 41-4 call. So I guess we can accept it if we hit the left on the D-pad. But I'm gonna accept that. Yeah, we're kind of walking around, getting our feel for things, seeing what we have access to in here. I don't know if we can access. Oop, that was a jump. That's how we punch people. Okay. Let's see this little storage room. Kind of walking around here, getting the feel for the station. So we can change our role there. Register suspect. Select a vehicle. So let's select a vehicle. Which vehicle do we want, guys? I think we got to go with the Charger, right? Or do we want the SUV? Yeah, we'll go Charger. Video unmarked. Gonna go Sheriff on here. We'll just go regular police. Secondary sign. I guess it's fine. No signs automatically. Go back here. Cool. So you added lights. We have full customization here. I'm not sure how we change the lights. Select a spot on the vehicle. Okay. No, I won't change that. Add lights though, huh? Okay, I like that. Add the same thing on the other side. Alright, I guess that's good enough there. Charger, yeah, I gotta go with the charger. Okay. That's what our lights look like. Alright, I like it. Too bad. Okay, we'll take it. Okay, let's save and exit. Alright, vehicle is ready. Do we go out here to get it? Where do we get the vehicle at? Have to go somewhere else inside? Bathrooms. Where do we go to get the vehicle, guys? Can we get over the bush? There we go. Yeah, there's our vehicle. Well, let's see. That's the map. We got a pistol. Oops. And a taser. Let's get on in the vehicle. Okay, that's in there. That's how we turn our lights on. Oops. Alright, lights on, lights off. We go first person mode. That's how I bring up a computer. Okay, so we got a CAD. We got speed radar. And vehicle in front, search database. Okay, how do we go down like that? Okay. Okay, I don't know if we can change it here or not, but it's this car sure is fast. Police dispatch, respond code 2. How do I find... Oh, okay, I see it's on the map here, so... The sun sure is bright. I'm going the right way? I could be wrong. Does it show where this driver is? So, I feel like it's that green circle. Am I wrong?
Back on the town property case, and I'll be 76 to the Williams Road address at the same
Oh, wait, I see where he's at. I think I see where he's at. I think he's the guy on the highway there, the guy on the highway. I think we got on the highway right here. Because he is in the city, I think. Right. Him? What happened?
Sorry, no transport. You're returning in service. 2122. One second.
Get back in the
1042.
What do I bring up? Seth, you've done this before. What happened to the car I'm looking for?
Come in.
I feel like I don't see the car anymore.
Station 1725.
We're supposed to be doing the city over there, so I don't know why they'd send us on a call all the way over here, to be honest. Alright, so it looks like there is a car in front of us. Disappeared too. Issued a parking ticket. Alright. We did something.
611, 600.
Let's get back to our area. Oops. Get back to our area, because I don't think we're supposed to be all the way out here, to be honest. GTA real plate, so we are going to be doing that on the channel, Nolan. Yeah, we will be doing some role play. We are on a GTA server that we just got accepted into, so there will be content coming from that here in the new year. What's going on? We're gonna talk to this guy here. Close my door. Hey man. See if he'll let me talk to him. Thank you. Gonzalez, okay, wait here. Wait there. Let's see if we can't run his name. Kind of weird, walk around town, no shoes. Let's kind of take a look here in our computer. See what we can do. Alright, Greg Jones, date of birth 1974, male, valid, driver's license, no violations, no warrants, no arrest, not wanted, no weapon permit, okay. I guess we will, let him go. Yes, it is Nolan. OCRP, yes. Alright, actions, can't do any of that, request, ready to go. Okay, yeah, we're free to go, sir. So, doesn't seem like there's very much traffic in this single player mode. Let's see, I got stuff in the trunk. Oh, I got a lot of stuff in the trunk. Holy, holy moly. We got weapons, traffic, additional, fire extinguisher, door ram, electric speed gun, traffic vest, traffic cones, road flares. And we got weapons. Alright. Alright, not too bad. I'm liking the direction of this is going so far. Yeah, I know they're not taking any applications right now, but eventually they will be. You do have to be 18 or older, I believe, to be in the server, though. Alright, let me see. The help commands, reach the vehicle in front of your character, teleport quickly to start point only when on foot. Settings. Okay, other. All except is going to be Y. The end of skip, call details is I. In, right, I think. Yeah, okay, well, I'm ready in a few servers, it's fine. Yeah, there you go. All skip was in. Inbox menu. I have six. Oh, okay. Time, physics. Okay. Interesting. Let's go back in. like super small now. Why is that so small? Oh, I can make it smaller and bigger. Let's start over. Hold on. Alright, let's try a single player again. 30? 20 is the max. Medium, time of day, people consumption low. Let's try to load in again here. What's going on, Chase B? Good to see you. Welcome, welcome. Right, so, maybe fire, medic, let's go back to police. Let's try the big city police department. Maybe we'll get more action here. Yep. Our Santa hat on and our glasses. And there we go. See if we get more action. Okay, so this is, I guess, our police car. So we're responding code one. All the way over there. Good lord. Let's go. Come on, dude. Don't walk in front of us.
Tires and his name pressing comments to her. She's
Hop right there. Oops. I'm gonna handcuff you. And you're gonna wait here. And we're gonna handcuff you as well. And we're gonna frisk you. And a weapon. Okay, let's go to request. Request commands, make sure you wait here. Okay, we're gonna take you to, let's frisk you. See what we find on you, ma'am. An ID and a weapon on her too. All right. See actions. Grab. There we go. Boom. Okay, we're gonna grab her. We're gonna walk her over the other side while we get this sorted out. Gonna have a seat. Run my computer here. Traffic violations, one arrest, no weapon permit, but she had a weapon. What was that other person's name? Damn it, we don't remember the other person's name. Something buggy here. Game seems definitely a bit buggy. I think we're bugged out now. The mouse doesn't want to move. Oh, son of a gun. Restart it. Restart her. Try that again. Let's try online instead. The West server? Maverick. Find it. Oh, it's locked. I'll make a single player. Let's max this out. Try this again here. This again. We just gotta learn these controls, I think, is the problem. Person. Tackle them. Spicy Buffalo, what's going on? You should hop on then, because I have no idea what I'm doing. evidence to me having connection. I'm gonna handcuff him. I'm gonna frisk. Okay. Items recovered. Let's go return those to the owner. I'm gonna get this guy's ID. Okay. We're gonna grab him and we're gonna throw him in the back of the cop car here. Come on, you see the lights. There you go, ma'am. Have a good day. Hopefully you're all right. Yeah, see, I have no idea what I'm doing, Spicy Buffalo. I'm gonna need you to show me what the hell I'm doing. Alright, let's return this guy to the police station here. Let's go book this asshole into jail. Take him in the back or the front? Let's open it. Does open it. Jelly scumbag. So I returned the item to the owner. How come? Just because I haven't booked him yet, maybe? There we go. Scumbag one. Scumbag zero, police one. Like that, the streets are safer. Armed robbery. Alright, armed robbery, go three. Smokes. Praise. Damn, he tried to shoot us. did that guy go? Suspect or a victim. Anyone see anybody still anywhere? Oh, went that way. 7-3.
42.
Don't you run. That's right, tackle you. Don't you run from me. Dare you run like that and cuff your ass. What do you got on you? You got an ID and a weapon. Alright. Let's walk you over to this car. Why do none of the pedestrians around here seem to have shoes on? That's what I'm wondering. The play was awesome, mate. Appreciate it. Glad you enjoyed it. Let's get you, seated in there. Get nice and comfy. Priors, but he definitely does not have a weapons permit, and he had a weapon, so.
Yeah, right here next to the cruiser.
We're going to be taking right him to jail today.
Cross 100, just around the corner.
Well, let's take our suspect to the police station. Get him into booking. Shut the door and let's book you. Suspect booked, mission cleared. Let's go see if we can just conduct a traffic stop. We want to take the next call. We want to do a traffic stop. So let's go see if we can do one. Let's see. Valid. Everything's valid. Not stolen. Suspicious. Insurance is expired. All right, let's get him. Registration, please, sir. Information back here, see what else we can find. We got expired red insurance. Expired registration, parking tickets, no bueno. The insurance expired, and he's got an expired driver's license. No bueno, no bueno. Follow me over here into the curb, sir. to go, sir, while we're taking your car. Gotta impound the car, sorry about that. Can't be driving on no suspended license. Damn, registration expired on this one too. Whoa! Who just hit me? One just hit me. Damn tow truck hit me. So this one we should walk around the back side of the vehicle, that's how you're supposed to do it. Well, my Stevens. Here, I think she's got some not so bad good stuff going on here. Let's pull her up here in the database. 13 parking tickets, 3 traffic violations, driver license is expired. Oh, good. Oh, good, no good, no good. Let's go back up to her. I'm gonna give her a ticket. Driver's license. Fired. Because her registration is also suspended. Stevens, license plate, and I'm out. Boom. And let's see, questions here. Cause to search the vehicle, I don't think. So I guess we're gonna let her go. She's got some suspicious packages back there. I feel like we probably should have searched the vehicle, but I just don't feel like we had enough cause. But we can keep an eye out for that truck later.
611 600.
Stolen. This would be Get out of the car. Now. Let me see your hands. Let me see your hands. Get out of the car. Get on the ground. Get on the ground. We have a sidewalk here. I'm running. Actions, frisk. You ran from the police, ma'am. We're gonna have to, we're gonna definitely arrest you and take you to jail here, but just hang on here. We're gonna run all your information. So let's go ahead here. We're gonna do an alcohol test. No alcohol drug test. Does that mean negative or is that positive? I guess that's negative. All right, I'm gonna grab you. Definitely going downtown, man. Hope we get comfortable. I'm gonna search the vehicle here. Suitcase containing clothes, bottle of vodka. She wasn't drinking, though. Okay. Sir, I'm gonna need you to move your vehicle. Six pack OC Cola, GPS. Yeah. Let's search this side. Clean supplies. All right, we're going to go ahead and we're going to call for a tow. Station. Don't have to go very far for you, ma'am. I'll be arresting you on the holidays, ma'am. You could have just yielded. Pulled over and you had to make it worse for yourself. Grand theft and evading police. People never learn.
449, 1120. Thank you.
Back on patrol. We got a little incident going on over here. I think illegally parked vehicle or permit or something like that. We're gonna go check it out.
Code 4.
this vehicle right here. Let's see what we got going on. A vehicle parked without a permit. Okay. Let's see, will let us search anything. Nope. Okay, we'll just put a parking ticket. No valid parking permit. And license. Boom. Got -3 for that? Isn't this a vehicle, no parking permit? Is there another vehicle? Is this the wrong vehicle? We just tagged the wrong vehicle. Oh boy. Oopsie. That person won't be happy when they see their ticket. okay, must be a vehicle in there. Vehicle inside there, parking with a permit. How the hell do we get in there? Going around this way. Alright, now we got her. This is the car parking without a permit. Valid parking permit. There we go. Yeah, let's move another ticket. Other. Because. Maybe I can't ride in there parked like a dumbass. Should be his ticket. Parking like a dumbass. Can I go in this door? Supposed to tow the car? I don't know, it's still there, but I feel like I feel like I did the call. Alright. Seems clean. So we got suspended registration. Look at everything for this vehicle real quick before we get out. This is suspended. Insurance is valid though. Dark blue. Okay. Not stolen. There's a plus for him. It ain't stolen. Ma'am, you know why I pulled you over today? Let's see your license registration, please. Thank you, Crystal. right there. Let me run your information. I'm gonna run Crystal's information in the car here. Do a little run back here. Valid driver relations, got one arrest. Oh, she is wanted. Alright. Wanted calling here. I'm gonna need back up here at 1062 West Beverly. Exit the vehicle, please. Step out of the vehicle. I'm going to have to handcuff you, are wanted. You have an arrest warrant out for you, ma'am. Sorry, went to frisk you. I just found the ID. Come with me, ma'am. I have to take you downtown and get this sorted out. I'm gonna put you in the car here and we're gonna search the vehicle. Search the vehicle, get a tow out here. And we'll take you to the station. Hang tight. We're gonna search the vehicle here, top to bottom. Bag of coupons. Alright, nothing major there. I got a suit. Okay, nothing there. So after this vehicle stop, I think we might try a firefighter. Smelly dead mouse. Ew. What the hell? What have you been doing in this car, lady? Smelly dead mouse in here. Excuse me, sorry, pardon me. Pardon me, alright, go around. Go ahead. Keep it moving, keep it moving! Just got a cell phone, right? Nothing illegal in the car, but we are going to request a tow. Just got a warrant out first, so we're going to take it back to the station, guys, and then we'll try a firefighter real quick before we go to bed. We do need some sleep. My damn tow truck's always hitting me. So we'll drop her off the station, and then I think we're going to give firefighter a shot here. Take you to jail. The right to remain silent. Anything you say will and can be held against you in court of law. And there we go. Boom. Wait. Alright, with that, let's go ahead and we're gonna try. Wait, no, we can do. We can change our roles, I think, with this. I think. See objects, time, the next player. Maybe not. Okay. we'll leave the game, we'll load back in, we're gonna try a firefighter, and then we're gonna head to bed. So the game's got some stuff to work out. It is early access, but I think it's got some good promise. If I had other people in here with me, definitely would, I think, make it better. All right, so we're going to go firefighter. Go city fire department. Alrighty. Oh boy. Let's take a look around the station here. Let's see, can we open the door? Yeah, open the door. Open the doors here. Take a look inside the station. Cuckoo, garage. Let's go on these doors. What's over here? Got a gym, a little fire pole. Okay. Some closet room. Just a change roll, select a vehicle. Let's select our fire vehicle. The old fashioned fire truck, fire department. Oh yeah, that's the one. Vehicle's ready, and it said we have a fire somewhere. Let's get in the vehicle here. Got our cat. Cat stuck in a tree. Owner has called for help. Man, we're not gonna do no cat stuck in a tree shit. Fire department's not here to get cats, ma'am. Get rid of that call. Send us something life-changing. Ooh, I like those lights, though. Dumpster fire, code 3, we'll respond to that. Get a dumpster fire going. Okay. control this thing. Down, how do I go left or right? Oh, there we go. I don't know if I'm close enough to the dumpster. Extinguisher. Mission cleared. Well, look at that, we put out a fire. Show vehicle fire in here. Wait, dumpster fire again? Different dumpster? Dumpster's out. Okay, let's respond to the next dumpster fire, I guess. hose extinguisher again, I guess. All right. Okay, do I gotta call for a tow? Okay. I don't know if we can call a tow truck. I don't think we can, so that's gonna be it for that accident. Anyways, that was our first look, guys, though, here on flashing lights. It has been out for a while, but this is the first time that we're playing it and using it. We've had a lot of updates since then. It is in the early access version, I believe. Early access version, and and yeah. So we did some fire, did some policing. Definitely something that's going to be a lot more fun when you have multiplayer going on, from what I'm seeing. And you can role play some scenarios in here, so definitely going to be a lot more fun for that. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the little first look here. We'll see you guys here in about 6 hours for our flight in the morning, going from Seattle to Tokyo. And I hope you guys take care. See you guys in the morning.